Ah, this is the first raid I've done so far in Legion. So, let's see how it goes. I'm not really sure what to do and where to do it, but we'll see. Not going to be on the top of the board, like, because it's still low level. God. What's going on? Why am I so low? Oh, mate. Oh, I've got a piece of gear for my first boss of here. Not too bad.
Alas, poor Nythendra. She served faithfully as guardian of the dream, only to be perverted into a gatekeeper of corruption.
extra haste. Oh. I'll push the graphics card a little bit. On the CPU, I'm guessing. 51%. Going on. Bugger. Oh, I'm dead.
I have faced the nightmare before. Never has it had so thorough a stranglehold on the dream. It hungers, desperate to seed its corruption. Do not let its whispers seduce you into madness. I sense the touch of Cenarius upon this Ibis. It is a portal that leads to moon. But the way has been sealed by dark magic. We must sever the tendrils of power that bind it. From each of these pathways, a palpable evil emanates. Choose a course, and know that I will stand with you.
This looks familiar. Are we gonna do anything or? Yeah, I'll let you think what that thing that looks like. guessing we'll take these out and in the middle, but I could be wrong. Some shouldn't be in there. What was that?
No doubt Xavius and his ancient master delight that so much of our attention goes into fighting the Legion. Their insidious shadow seeps into our world, distracting us with whispers and doubts. Pray that purging the nightmare's corruption buys us enough time to defeat the Legion and catch our breath before the black armies rise up from the depths.
I'm at the bottom. Never mind.
What manner of foul creature is this? It seems poised to unleash its corruption upon Thunder Bluff. The spirit of the Torrent people must not fall prey to the nightmare.
Oh, button. Holy shit. What? Motherfucker. Well, that was a bit crap. Start again. 24 characters on there, should be okay. Well, this raid is gonna be done by 7:15, otherwise I can't continue. Please don't pull. Nice if someone put a table down or something. Well fed. A little bit better than last time. It's a bird! God. Move to the arm of the storm. Oh shit! What a fucking prick! Oh, for fuck's sake! What a prick! I slipped my mouse. Can't go in there now. Locked. Damn it. Right then, well, there you go. That's me fucking up.